When the Royal Caribbean Anthem of the Seas docked in Bayonne Friday morning, some two dozen passengers were in quarantine on the ship, asked not to leave their room so they could be tested for the coronavirus. Sources say none of the passengers were displaying symptoms of the virus, but were being screened out of an abundance of caution. All other passengers have since been allowed to disembark. Some say they were never told about the quarantine.
We should have been more informed about it. To my knowledge, I didn't hear any announcements, anything. It's just all been hearsay.
Some of the passengers tested for coronavirus left the ship on stretchers. We're told four of those passengers were sent to an area hospital for further screening. Bayonne's mayor, Jimmy Davis, said on Twitter he was advised that the CDC considers this a below low-risk situation and that all other passengers were released with no action needed. Royal Caribbean telling CBS 2 News the cruise line is participating in elevated levels of guest screening to check the spread of coronavirus.